Under his Gandhiji influence, he actively participated in freedom struggle. Okay, when did we got independence? He struggled for freedom along with other leaders. Under his guidance, we achieved independence on August 15, 1947. So he elected as the first Prime Minister of India. He wanted that India should be developed and shown brightest among all nations. He strove hard to make India an honored nation in the world. He supported scientific and technological process and some of the most eminent institutes like AMS and Indian Institute of Medical Sciences were established under his leadership. His innovative dress code of jacket, sherwani and cap which went on to become popular as a national dress code. Who wore the dress code today? Nehru's dress code.
Who is wearing Nehru's dress today?
Who adored the dress? Raise up your hands, children. Mokshi? Rakshi? Okay. These children wore, this is the dress code of Nehru's. He established Sahitya Academy to nurture art, literature and culture. He was a talented writer also. His two books, Discovery of India and Glimpses of World History, are world famous. What are the two books, children? Discovery of India and Glimpses of World. Faced with destiny is the one of the greatest features of 20th century. In 1955, on behalf of the entire country, the president honored Jawaharlal Nehru by presenting him with Bharat Ratna Award. Which award he got?
Bharat Ratna Award.
So, Nehru breathed his last on May 27, 1964. So Nehru's birthday is being celebrated as Children's Day because he immensely fond of children. Thank you.
That was informative, right?
Yeah.
We also have one more speech by a lovely Geeta man. In Kannada. Okay?
ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ಇಂದು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿರುವ ಪ್ರಮುಖ ಕಾರಣ 132ನೇ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯ ಹಾಗೂ ಜವಾಹರಲಾಲ್ ನೆಹರು ಅವರ ಜನ್ಮದಿನದ ಆಚರಣೆಗಾಗಿ. ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯನ್ನು ಪ್ರತಿ ವರ್ಷ ನವೆಂಬರ್ 14ರಂದು ಆಚರಣೆ ಮಾಡಲಾಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಇದರ ಇತಿಹಾಸ ನೋಡುವುದಾದರೆ 1956ರ ಹಿಂದಿನದು. ನವೆಂಬರ್ 14ರಂದು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನ ಆಚರಣೆಯ ಮೂಲಕ ಅವರ ಹಕ್ಕುಗಳು, ಆರೈಕೆ ಮತ್ತು ಶಿಕ್ಷಣದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಜಾಗೃತಿ ಮೂಡಿಸುವ ಸಹ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ. ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಭಾರತದ ಮೊದಲ ಪ್ರಧಾನಿ ಮಂತ್ರಿಯಾದ ಜವಾಹರಲಾಲ್ ನೆಹರುರವರು.
UKG.
Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Darshan, I am a UKG.
I am
Chachan Nehru. Chachu, thank you.
Which class are you?
One by
one. Garden. We are the birds in the garden. We are the stars in the sky. We are the birds in the garden. We are the stars in the sky. We are children. We want to shine. We are children. We want to shine. Happy Children's Day.
Everyone, children.
All. We are children, we want to shine. We are children, we want to shine. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Thank you all.
Good morning, everyone. Today is 14th November. At first, I wish you all very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the great hero of the Indian freedom struggle. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. He compared children with birds of flowers. Children fondly call him Chacha Nehru. He always advocated for children's rights, for safety, healthy and education. This day reminds everybody that children are the future of nation. Children's Day is very special day for all children. Thank you.
Chanda ne pucha taro se.
ऐसे नहीं होते, मैं हूँ ना आपके साथ, हम्म?
Thank you.
Today is Children's Day. We are celebrating Children's Day. This day is birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru. He was first Prime Minister of India. Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
I'm मेरे दिल मशवरा मेरा वो आजमा के देखिए। लगाना थोड़ी बॉडी बनाना फिर कितने सालों के संभल की फसल उगाना अरे रे रे अबे चलो बेटा शुरू हो जा शुरू बगल उठा के थोड़ा जीरो लगाना किसी बगल वाली को मर्दनी खुशबू दूंगा चलो ऊपर चलो पतंग दिले कल तो बताना वालों वाला सीना दिखाना वालों वाला सीना दिखाना परसों का लट्टू साइकिल पे घुमा है साइकिल भगा के देख ये दम में तुझको अगर सर्दी लगे तो सीट तो नीचे लड़के भी लागे देख यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक 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 मैं क्या